Over the last 5 years, I've been involved in testing and developing these little things called Hookpods. Very ingenious little device, very simple to use, which actually helps us from stopping catching seabirds. So all it is, you hook on the end of this line, put a bait on there, just push it inside the pod like so, and that's all it is. So once it goes down to 20 metres, opens up and releases the hook, and there's no way a bird can get hooked on there until it opens up. I've been using these all year, 100% of them all year so far, and I've had zero birds caught on my line, which is, I feel, is brilliant. I really recommend these. The beauty thing about it is that they don't compromise your catch. I was a little bit suspect at first when I first started using them, but after the last 3-4 years, I'm convinced that they will not compromise your catch, but they will stop you from catching birds. So yeah, I recommend it worldwide to give these a try. It's going to make a difference in the industry, and hopefully we'll slow the extinction of our albatrosses. Cheers.